greatly to his credit that he is a Englishman.
Yes, he is a Englishman.
For he might have been a Russian, a French or Turk or Prussian, or perhaps Italian.